A curve is defined by theta lies between 0 to pi by 2 by the parametric equations. X equal to tan theta, y equal to 2 cos square theta sine theta. Show that dy by dx equal to this much. Here you have to find dy by dx. Now here the change is x and y are given in terms of theta. Clear? X and y are given in terms of some other variable theta. In these cases, to find dy by dx, do some change to this. What you do is change dy by dx to write dy by d theta by dx by d theta. Anyhow, these two are the same. How come they are same means, if I cancel these two, d theta and d theta, I get dy by dx back. My point is, I just inserted d theta for dy and also dx. Okay, now, find dy by d theta, write it in the numerator. Find dx by d theta, write it here. So let us find dy by d theta first. For that, y is equal to 2 cos square theta sine theta. Okay, now, I have to get dy by d theta. For that, I should apply differentiation on both sides. What do I mean is, take d by d theta on both sides. Okay, now, here, this can't be simplified, so this will stay in the same way. Over here, 2 will not play any part, 2 will come outside into d by d theta of cos square theta sine theta. Clear? Now, how do we differentiate this? Before differentiation, it will be easier if I simplify this. What do I mean is, let us write cos square in terms of sine square. And that identity is cos square is nothing but 1 minus sine square theta times sine theta. So this will become now 2 times of d by d theta of multiply with sine theta. So what do I get? 1 into sine theta minus sine square into sine theta is sine cube theta. Clear? Next. So now apply the differentiation to each. So what do I get? 2 times of 2 outside d by d theta of sine theta minus d by d theta of sine cube theta. Clear? So let us differentiate it. What do I get? It is 2. D by d theta of sine theta. See man, d by d theta of sine theta is cos theta. And the good practice is into d by d theta of, in place of x, whatever is present, theta. Minus. This, I cannot differentiate directly. So what I do is, sine cube theta, you will write it as sine theta whole cube. So d by d theta of sine theta whole cube. So that is nothing but 2. Here d theta goes cos theta minus. Now how will you differentiate this means? You will make use of the formula d by dx of x power n. That is n into x power n minus 1. In place of n you have 3. In place of x, it is sine theta. So this will become 3 into sine power 3 minus 1 is 2 theta. Into good practice, d by d theta of in place of x, whatever you have. Clear? Many forget this. You should not forget. Next. So this is 2 brackets cos theta minus 3 sine square theta. Into d by d theta of sine theta is cos theta. Into d by d theta of in place of x. whatever is present. Now this cancel out, so you are left with 2 times of cos theta minus 3 sin square theta and cos theta. Clear? Can we still simplify this? Yes, let us take cos theta common. So that will be 2 cos theta outside. So here 1 minus 3 sin square theta. So this is dy by d theta. Let us find dx by d theta. For that, x equal to tan theta. Now I have to get dx by d theta. For that, apply differentiation on both sides. What do I mean is, take d by d theta on both sides. So here no change, as it is I will write. And over here, d by dx of tan x is secant square x. Into the good practice, d by d theta of in place of x whatever is present. So this is nothing but secant square theta. This gets cancelled. Let us change secant square theta. Secant square theta is nothing but 1 by cos square theta. Now let us replace dy by d theta and dx by d theta over here. Dy by d theta is 2 cos theta brackets 1 minus 3 sin square theta. And dx by d theta is 1 by cos square theta. See here, the cos square cannot go here, it will go over here. So that will make it 2 cos theta into cos square theta will be 2 cos cube theta. Understood? Cos power 1 into cos power 2 is cos power 1 plus 2, so cos cube theta into 1 minus 3 sin square theta. By 1 whether I write or I don't, not going to make any change. Now this is what I should get, and I am realizing that here there is no sin theta, but I got sin theta here. That means I should change sin theta. And how do I change it? See, so this is 2 cos cube theta. Change sin square into cos square, so 1 minus cos square theta. Next, 2 cos cube theta, 1 minus, multiply with minus 3. So you get minus 3 plus 3 cos square theta. Next, 2 cos cube theta. Here 1 minus 3 is minus 2 plus 3 cos square theta. Clear? Now multiply with 2 cos cube theta. So this into this and this into this. So what do we get? 2 into minus 2 is minus 4 cos cube theta plus 2 into 3 is 6. Cos cube into cos square is cos power 5 theta. What do we have to get? The same thing if we interchange. 6 cos power 5 theta first, this later. Minus 4 cos cube theta. Thus we got what he told us to get. Clear with the method?